Imagine a world on the edge of transformation, a time when the ice was melting, rivers were swelling, and life was thriving across a vast and untamed North America. But then everything changed. A sudden chill swept across the planet, plunging it into an unexpected mini ice age. Today on Documentify TV, we are uncovering the story of the Younger Dryas, a mysterious and catastrophic event that reshaped North America and the course of history forever. The Younger Dryas, named after an Arctic wildflower that flourished during this time, was an abrupt climatic event that began around 12,800 years ago. It lasted over 1,200 years and marked a sharp return to glacial conditions after the apparent end of the last ice age. But what caused this sudden reversal? Scientists have spent decades gathering evidence, and the theories are as compelling as they are controversial. One widely discussed explanation is the cosmic impact hypothesis. Imagine this: a massive comet or asteroid explodes in Earth's atmosphere, releasing energy equivalent to millions of nuclear bombs. The resulting wildfires would have scorched vast areas of the land, sending plumes of soot and ash high into the atmosphere. This blockage of sunlight would cause temperatures to drop dramatically, plunging the planet into a cold spell. Another possibility lies in the melting of the Laurentide Ice Sheet, a glacier so massive it covered much of North America. As the ice melted, colossal lakes of fresh water formed behind natural dams. Eventually, these dams failed, releasing floods of fresh water into the Atlantic Ocean. This influx of fresh water disrupted the ocean's conveyor belt, the currents that regulate the Earth's climate. With the Gulf Stream weakened or stopped, heat from the tropics could no longer reach the northern hemisphere, triggering a rapid cooling across much of the planet. For the early inhabitants of North America, the Younger Dryas brought unimaginable challenges. The Clovis people, renowned for their advanced stone tools, were expert hunters who relied on megafauna like mammoths and mastodons. But as the climate grew colder and ecosystems changed, these animals vanished, leaving the Clovis people struggling to adapt. As the Younger Dryas ended around 11,500 years ago, temperatures rose rapidly, glaciers melted, sea levels climbed, and the landscapes of North America were forever altered. Rivers carved new paths, forests spread, and ecosystems evolved to support new forms of life. For humans, it marked the beginning of profound cultural changes as they adapted to this new world. So, what do we think about the Younger Dryas today? Based on the evidence, it seems likely that this period was the result of multiple factors. A cosmic impact may have set off a chain of events, while massive flooding from melting ice sheets worsened the effects. Together, they triggered a planetary response that plunged Earth back into an ice age. The Younger Dryas was not just an environmental phenomenon, it was a turning point in history, reshaping landscapes, ecosystems, and the survival of early humans. The Younger Dryas reminds us of nature's unpredictability and its power to shape the future. Events like these highlight the fragility of life and the resilience of those who endure. That's it for today's video, folks. See you next time, right here on Documentify TV.